Chris going on a walk in his homemade hazmat suit.